no.
True.
In fact, I might try and find this thing because it could have health points on it, something, I don't know. It's all the way through the trees, though. You know, let's just go for it. I mean, what's the worst that could happen? We set on fire and we have to reset the vehicle, I don't know. Break. Break. Oh, it's the... Oh, my God. What the hell is that? Oh, my God. I found a monster. I want to park you there. Stop the engine. We're changing truck. Oh, no. It's not got no fuel in it. Oh, you're a bugger. Oh well, where are we? Well, I suppose we could just take all of this out. Just, I mean, go through the middle. What does that do? 400 repair points. I suppose we need neither, to be honest, so. Let's listen to this. Oh my God, that sounds a beast. Extend anchors. Oh my God, it has anchors. What's this crane for then? What's the crane for? What does it do? How do we control it? I forgot to control the other one. It's like pulling shit out, isn't it? Oh my God. Thing's a beast. Things, I'm going to take that off because as much as it is nice, it's downright heavy. Oh, look at the suspension. Look at that. That's beast. Wow. All right. keep going down. It might be slow, I'll give it that, but it... I doubt it'll get stuck, and if it does, it'll get itself out pretty easy.
Come on.
So the turning radius is kind of pants because this thing is just huge. Destroying everything. It's like a tank. This thing just doesn't care. In the water, let's see. I didn't think it would care like that. It has a little bit of a test here, but... Oh, jeez. Come on. Wow. Just then. We have a problem, though. Right, I know what the problem was. This thing hasn't got a chance of pulling it out. More chance of pulling the tree over. Go. We need to attack it at an angle. Like this. Come on. Oh, okay. It's just not having it with that tree, is it? Right, no. Obviously that's not working, so... Come on. That's it, that's it. Yes. kind of stuck in trees, and this thing is absolutely huge. Almost get through this. Now you stop and have it. Back down to the water for me. That was a mess. What was I even thinking? Let's see if we can get over here now. Power, power, power. Sure, there was an easier way of doing this. Come on. Back out again. No, come on. I just went the completely awkward way. Going straight for it. Ah, see ya. Hey. Stop engine. Uncovered quite a bit, that. Fuel! Ah, so we know where to take the fuel tank now. Right, ladies and gentlemen, I think we'll leave it there for now. It took about an hour to unlock 3 cloaking points. That's terrible. So yeah, thank you for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you next time for more spin tires. Ta-ra.